here's the pitch. That misses, and we're even at 2-2. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. Ready with another 2-2.
Viewer discretion is advised, because
this
dude has to have a
weenie
as a freaking
picture
for
anything.
Well,
the left-handed hitting Andrew Benintendi stands in. In there for strike one.
My God.
0-1. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Lifted in the air out towards left center. Deyaza calls off the left fielder as he takes charge for the second out. Here's the third baseman now, Kyle Seager. He'll try to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. First pitch fastball swung on and missed 0-1.
Well, that's a high pitch he's swinging at right there. Even if he makes contact on that, Matt, I think it's a pop-up. He's probably not going to drive that ball. That ball's so high out of the zone.
The knee buckler, and he swings and misses at it. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Swing and a miss on the breaking ball, and he sets him. Striding into the box, Alejandro Deyaza. 7-8-9, bottom of the order set to go here in the third.
Alejandro Deyaza.
Way behind that pitch, it's 0-1. A windup and the 0-1. Changeup gets him out in front for strike two.
That's a good changeup. Got him to swing early in it. Now you got him set up. You can go back with a hard fastball or double it up with another changeup.
Dude, I swung it. Oop, I went over the pitch.
And there's one away. So stepping in, Bryce Harper, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Hit out towards second.
Wow. Bryce, you're a legend, but you're still freaking
down. In time for out number two. Digging in, David Price. He'll get to take his first cuts here. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Swing, and he pops him up over toward foul territory.
This dude's going to catch it.
This will land
untouched. Not.
Wind up, and the 0-1. And he gets him to swing.
Swing.
When he's in control, 0-2.
Steerock. He's going swinging.
Too high. 1-2.
Pretty standard fastball.
Pitch
right
it right down the.
The
pitch is right down the middle.
The
it's called that power
batter,
hit.
So he can start working something in like an off-speed curveball down in the zone.
And this is fouled back and out of play. Two and two now with two away and the base is empty.
Well, these are just extra pitches that are just going to add to your pitch count. He's not trying to work around him, and no reason to, but sometimes you just lose the strike zone for no apparent reason.
Got him swinging as he
How?
Runs the fastball by him.
Like, I swing, but it don't do nothing.
So striding in, Ben Revere. He'll get us going in the home half of inning number
three.
We need
to start speeding up the pitches.
Softly hit out towards short.
Oh.
Not going to be in time.
How did he not catch
that?
Swear
to God. Now to the plate, number 51. He readies for his first plate appearance.
This dude has a 96 on base. There's no way. No, viewer discretion is advised. Don't look at the top right of the screen. Don't.
There's a knee-high pitch that catches the zone. David Peralta will grab
steal 98, speed 96. This dude
and
is going to
swing and a miss as he falls
he's
behind nothing and two. And Dan, that's a pretty good example of why he's such a great pitcher.
Yeah, stuff. The stuff is obviously the important key to being dominant on the mound, but it doesn't mean a whole lot if you don't have outstanding
dude
control to go along with it. But he does, and he really spotted that pitch.
Look at Mike Trout.
Mike Trout.
If he is a home run, we're screwed. Ah!
It's
a ground rule double.
For a ground rule double. Well, pitching performance kept the opposition at bay, and as a result, he's our top.
Dude, take that off the screen. Why do they have that emblem in the game where you can actually put it like that? That's stupid, dude.
MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. Today, it'll be three-inning Battle Royale baseball between the 51s and the All-Stars. Abu Dhabi looks to fend off elimination. Next.
Second baseman, Dustin Pedroia.
Now, this is chopped foul at home plate. It's 0-1. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2.
Oh, he's clearly hitting off the fastball right there. You don't hit one that hard if you're not looking for it.
Another one sent foul. Now another 0-2.
Oh,
bouncer down the line, but it gets foul.
That's four foul balls in a row. He's battling, no doubt.
Hard hit ball to short. Castro has it. Throw on to first, and Pedroia is set down to open up the ball game. Here's Seth Smith now. The pitch.
Seth Smith.
Thank you. I'm not really a good pitcher.
And just a Chamber of Commerce afternoon for baseball. 82 degrees here at first pitch. And here's a swing and a miss as he falls behind, nothing and two. Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul.
Oh, he might have got away with one. Two-strike breaking ball that ended up being in the zone. I think he probably wanted that out of the zone, but fortunately, he just fouled it off. That's probably not what he wants to do with two strikes right there with the fastball. He is fortunate he just fouled it off.
Another 0-2 home. And a fastball just below the knees, ball one.
You can bet these hitters are taking note of what the guy on the hill is working with. A long at bat like this in the first inning can reveal a lot.
And a fastball. Tough take there, but it's even back at 2-2. A great pitch there as he couldn't get extended on that one, and he's down on strikes for the second out.
Francisco.
Oh, and here's a fastball right down the middle of the plate that swung on and hit out to deep left field, and this one's not coming back. This is a long home run. Here's Luis Valbuena now.
Luis Valbuena.
Good swing, just got to try and straighten that one out.
Man, he's flirting with danger. He gave up a home run on that very same pitch. And this time he comes right back with it in another dangerous location. He better be careful.
A fastball that just misses inside. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Way in front of that fastball.
This could be an interesting night for him. He gives up the extra base hit, and then he makes a location pitch that he needs to make. If he does that consistently, he'll have a good night.
Swing and a miss. He struck him out with a two-seamer in the end. Here's the catcher now, Miguel Montero. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Catcher, Miguel Montero.
And he gets ahead here with the fastball, strike one. And I'm not sure, but it looks like he may have been blindfolded for that swing. It's 0-2 now.
Well, this has been a frustrating at bat. He's got to really get his emotions intact. First, he got a call he didn't like. Then he takes an ugly swing, and he finds himself down 0-2. Time to take a deep.
I thought that was the bunny. What is the bee, dude?
Here's the first baseman, James Loney.
James Loney.
Into the windup and the pitch. Looked like he went around that time. They'll appeal down to third, and yes, sir, it's strike one. One out, nobody on. Ground ball, right side. Pedroia has it. On to first as Loney is set down here. Two away now. Stepping in, Scooter Jeanette. First cuts for him here with the bases open and two away. And a good idea to hold off on that swing. It's ball one. Into his windup. Here comes the 1-0. Chop foul wide of first. Here it comes on 1-1. Fouled off again, and now he's in a 1-2 hole. Ready to deliver the 1-2. Here's a swing and a shot back up the middle. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. And the two-out base hit will bring in Justin Turner to bat next. And now
he'll
get into scoring position with some play. Now at the plate, Justin Turner, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. In there, no balls and a strike. Nothing in one count, here it comes.
That's my hit straight
out. And he swings on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate. Hit hard on the ground towards second, and that's through for a base hit. He'll come home with it.
Go.
Play. The runner moves into scoring position now at second. The tag, and they'll get him at second.
No. Does that count? I accidentally ran.
In the box now.
Yes.
Number
44.
He stands in for the first time in this one.
Number 44.
Now he lifts a high pop up, drifting into foul territory on the right side. Therefore, it is Loney, and there's your first out. Into the box now, Michael Conforto, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. And the shift will not amount to much here as this is lifted in the air out to right field. Harper is out near the wall as he pulls it in for the second out.
What? That dude barely flicked his wrist and threw the ball so far. Fowler.
He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. Drops one down here and he'll try to beat it out.
Dude, I swear. That's all safe. He ain't out, dude. What, Lily?
So coming to the plate, Starlin Castro.
I know the trick. You just hit it down. And then look.
And this inning starts with a solid base hit. So a base hit to kick things off here, and there's a man aboard to start out there half of the second.
Let's go, hit it down.
And this one's hit on the ground, but foul. Comes set, and the 0-1. I tried to pull that one back, but he couldn't do it, and it's 0-2 now. Runner going. Swing and a missed strike three. The throw. And it's behind the runner to first. Runner in scoring position at second with one away. And here now to hit the speedy center fielder, Alejandro De Aza. Throw is not going to be in time to get him, and somehow he's going to wind up with an infield single. And he's safe. Thought about going for second, but instead, now they've got him in a pickle. And he'll get in there safely.
Here's Bryce. Let's go. I don't even know what's going on.
And this is swung on and hit on the ground at Pedroia at second. On to first, and there were two down. And he is in there.
No, what am I doing? My game lag. God dang it. Dang, I'm tripping, bro. Tripping.
He'll stand in to open things up here in the third.
I just need to quit trying to get extra bases. I'm just trying to steal.
Now a swing and a fly ball. Harper on the run. One away. So striding in, Jerome Williams. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Now a ball hit pretty well to the left, but this is going to wind up in the seats foul. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. And this is fouled back and out of play. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. Now a swing and a miss here as he's down on strikes. So it's two up, two down to begin the third. There's the second baseman now, Dustin Pedroia. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Ground ball left side. Backhanded in shallow left by Castro. And the throw will not be in time, as I don't think he was going to get him anyway, but a fine effort nonetheless. Riding in once again, Seth Smith. Looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at-bat. Two out with the man at first. Hit sharply toward the right side. And that's in there. Base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. So here's Francisco Lindor now. Two on, two out for him here in the third. Swing and a miss, 0-1. Ready with the nothing and one pitch. And this is going to be a foul ball.
That was a good pitch to hit. He wants that one back. He was just a little bit late on it.
Struck him out, so he'll strand the possible tying run at second, and a great job of working out of trouble as this ball game is over.
Here now is our final.